I will tell how to design a KCL KVL circuit in MATLAB Simulink work mode. So for this we need MATLAB software. You can take any available software in the Google, either 16 model, 14 model, or 20 version, any version you can take. I have 2016. I will share that one. So first I already opened the MATLAB 2016A file. So in that you can click new model, then select Simulink model. Right, in that you can find a blank model. It is a blank model. These are the example models. Open it. So whenever one empty space, one empty window appeared, you have to give a name. So save as KVL. You can save any place in your desktop or laptop. So then so then go to library. Already we type in, so power POWERGY, power guy. So whenever you search in the library, then these are all appear. So you have to add, click it, right click and click left one, left click and add block to model, it will appear. And for design circuit, we need this current meter and voltage meters. So we have to click it and select and add it. So for example, it is a block. I want to add this in my workspace. So just to put your cursor here and click right, left click, right click in the mouse is there. So we have to use right click. So then it will appear. So now I use this one. Let's see our window. It is our window, workspace window. So click it. Continuous and discontinuous modes are there. Generally, discrete model we are using. These are the sample time. So you can select any, you can set any sample time. The sample time is depends upon your circuit control system or components used, type of the components. And for designing circuit, we need resistors and sources. Na, so again, you have to go library. RLC. Click RLC. Then it will appear. We have to take RLC branch. Remember that one. So no resistor is available alone. RLC branch, it is appeared. We have to change these into resistor or inductor or capacitor. Double click on that. So you can see here RLC, RL, RC, like that you can design. So we need in DC only R. So for that I selected and select any magnitude, that is resistance value. So generally I use 10 ohms resistor one. So see here the component is changed here. So how many resistors? I use total 6 resistors. So copy and paste, copy and paste, copy and paste. If you want, again copy and paste. So for rotation, if you control R, click control R, control R. And we need another one, control R. So first fix the
display,
put the voltmeters meter aside. First connect the circuit. See here one line, a light color line is appeared. Just click it, then directly connected. Just to move up and down, one line is appeared. This shortcut method. So now I need source, DC source. So I will go to again library, click library, then DC voltage, type here and search. So you can find here DC voltage, click, right click on it and you can find KVL window. You can add it to that model. So 1 voltage source only we need. Can join like this. Plus symbol should be touched with black one, then it is joined. Otherwise, you cannot. We show red color. So next, I want to find the loop voltage. So for that reason, I use one voltmeter across the resistor one, resistor two, resistor three. First of all, give a number R1. So next it one R4. R4 and this one for R5. Yeah, like that again. And then after, what is our next task? We have to fix the magnitude values. First one is 10 ohms. We should not take same values. That is our wish. Generally, if we take same values, you cannot do proper analysis.
30 ohms.
So 30 ohms. Yeah, Munisho sir told that it is 30 ohms. And tell me, sir, another 20. One.
20 ohms.
Yeah. Then it one.
20 ohms.
20.
And 10 40 ohms.
40.
And 10 ohms.
10 ohms. So next we have to connect the voltmeter for analyzing the loop voltage values. So connect here and positive, negative.
Simulation.
Yeah, you can connect anyway, but the connection should be terminal 1, terminal 2. These are all negative terminals, you can connect commonly all. This is one voltmeter, it is another voltmeter, it is another voltmeter. So for easy display,
sir, urgent
and take display.
Display.
Search here. Then it will appear. You can add it to. So remember that one. You have to click right click and add to model. So it is appeared here. That block, whatever the block you want, repeatedly, and select hit Control A, Control P.
DC voltage 10 volts.
And set the DC voltage value. I'm using 10 volts. You can use anyone as you wish. And first, you can apply KCL in your notebook with the circuit and calculate manually Simlink model. So now the final step, we came here, set the time. Generally circuit is a small circuit, for that I did not provided much time. The time setting is depends upon your total model. So 1 second I selected, it is the run button, click it. So compelling. So 1 second completed. Yeah. So now the total data we received here, see, loop 1 voltage is 5, loop 2, 2, loop 3, 0.7 amps. So completed. Similarly, you can change the, in place of voltmeter, you can put the ammeters, and wherever you can put, wherever you need ammeters, you can put here and apply KVL also. So thank you. I hope you understand.
Thank you.